When you look at these pictures here, you can maybe feel some of the attraction that I, as a foreigner, felt for some typical American things. Of course, one of the first things which I noticed was the enormous, almost erotic relationship between the American and his automobile. And the role that the automobile played in the entire popular culture was, to me, an inescapable observation. And things like this, which you never would have seen in Europe, a car all plastered with little advertising things. A car in Europe was a luxury only used usually by rich people who would have it polished and very, very carefully treated, and never would dare to put any writings or any advertising on an automobile. And the whole idea of auto loans, all this was new to me. Or using here God is love, for instance, was a very intriguing view for me. And then I was absolutely struck by something which the Americans didn't find very unusual. That had existed probably for years. But when I saw that an automobile was carrying an automobile, that to me was really bizarre.